We're in the wild. In Arizona.
We're hours into driving.
Here, shut it up there.
Edit this out, Helene.
Hopefully I'll see my hot neighbor. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes.
It's gonna get better. Best, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine.
Fit last night and laid it out because I'm a responsible adult now. So, anyway,
bitch.
Oh, we start off every morning of spring break watching Paw Patrol.
This is the sound my car's making. It's like gurgling.
It really doesn't sound good.
Good morning. It is Thursday. I am McKenna.
This is what I look like in the morning. It's gonna get better.
Oh, cool. My mommy woke me up because she's also up because she has to teach spin class.
That's disgusting. I'm not gonna show that.
I'm gonna heat up breakfast because we have like tamales. It's 4 in the morning. I am not hungry. Living the life.
Hello everyone, I'm Mac. Right now I'm in Sun City, West Arizona for spring break.
And I am currently in Longview, Washington.
Hi, I'm Kate. I'm in Utah and I'm at Zion National Park.
We're here visiting my grandparents. We're actually staying at a house my parents bought.
With my mother and Fia and Dixie.
My lips are chapped too. Helene, edit this. Edit this out, Helene. Use your magic. Anyway, also I miss you guys. I'm in Arizona for spring break. Woo!
Why is he doing that?
Morning routine.
Morning routine. Today we're going to Santa Monica. It's like our last day here, so we just wanted to go there and do whatever we haven't done yet.
We're gonna rent rollerblades.
Mm-hmm. Say hi to the camera. Say hi.
Closet tour.
Ooh, look at all the shoe collection.
Packing my bag.
Tell them what we're doing today. Tell them what we're doing today.
Driving to Vegas.
Just dropped mom off at the nail or the hair salon.
And I'm gonna go get Starbucks.
Trip, road trip,
hey, road trip.
Okay.
See you there. So
I
say,
yup, baby girl, I'm a hit. I look really bad right now. I need a shower, so.
No, you look really good. Just, like, pose real quick. I'm the young Betty Crocker.
Gravy popped your mom again. Wow, what a shocker. Here we are.
Don't!
I have to vlog. What is my
girl? Hi, Dad. How you doing?
Outdid myself. Is it my third drink of the day? Is it only 6:30 a.m.? I guess we'll never know.
Stay.
We're holding hands. I just got done with work. It's 12:44. Make myself a little drink. Melissa's here.
We have packed the bag.
This is Dixie. She looks like a wet rat.
Yeah. Whenever we want to go to the beach, we have to walk an hour down this completely straight road.
No, she's going straight. Why is it drinking? Now try and put your handle down.
Just an American citizen reading the news at breakfast.
I don't get it.
Bye.
Come here.
Dad, say goodbye to Arlo.
Okay, that's enough.
You see Grandma's shirt, jacket, here, yeah? This?
This is a chip clip.
Yeah, she has worn this my entire life.
Time check is 2:55.
That's what I do so I can... Jackets aren't supposed to be worn that long.
I'm just sleepy.
That is a look.
I wear it so I can curl my hair, and then I take it off, and I switch into my new black jacket.
Anyway.
This is the sixth time I've peed this hour.
Come here a little bit. Okay. It works to spray my hair, and I don't get it on my good stuff.
She has been wearing that my entire life.
Seats!
We still are not at the beach. We left 2 hours ago.
Let's go.
It's been 10 minutes. I have a Celsius in the fridge, so I'm gonna go drink a Celsius. Like, 10th drink of the day. I don't want to hear I work at a coffee shop.
So I'm back home. We went and picked Mom up from the hair salon.
Mom with her cute new hair.
But then we came back. Oh, I'm going to read this book called Beautiful Ruins. Catch y'all in about an hour.
Whose side do you want? She says she on top side. Who's back? But you know I don't really go outside.
Alright, we're in the wild in Arizona. We have traveled many miles through this grocery store because it's huge.
It's huge.
But we're almost done. This close, and then victory within the mile, which is the pool.
Which is the pool.
Oh gosh.
Turn up 100 bands for the click. Now I got rocky road on my wrist. Nagging like a load on the shit. Shorty gon' drop a roll cause it's lit. Me and my brothers hang in the cut. Smoking on, but we can't get enough. We set a pace, we ain't keeping up. Oh yeah, we used to pray for the love. Now I just get it, Shorty was mad that I ain't take out. I don't wish the office curse, you making me sick. Fuck it, this paper I shredded. I get on my tacos at 7-Eleven. I swear to God, I ain't going to heaven. I don't know most, I never regret it. Thinking about it, I'm loving her presence. Whose side do you want? She said she on top side.
Here I go.
I'm not leaving yet. Okay, because I have to drink my Celsius. Then I have to pee out my Celsius, because otherwise I pee on the trail. I'm not doing that.
Cane's break! Cane's break!
Kiwi guava. It's not my favorite, but I remember that after I bought it.
Who's back, but you know I don't really go outside.
Kane's break! Kane's break! Kane's break!
I've been hanging out with Melissa too much. She hit me on the butt. I was like leaning over the window, like talking to someone, and I was having a serious conversation because he was like
this is a white mocha. Why does it have any coffee? And I was like, you had a blended white mocha. They didn't want any coffee. And Melissa was smacking me on the ass. I was going like this. And she did it three times. And I was like, Melissa, this is so unprofessional. So I'd be like, whoa, 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 whoa. She's a menace.
It's like 3:20. We're eating
ice cream.
Your vlog.
That's what I'm. We are digging in, aren't we, Dad? Yes, we are.
Eating chicken tenders.
Digging in, brother. Take a bite of that. Take a bite of that. Oh.
Oh.
It's so good and delicious.
Look, my grandma sent over.
We're hours into driving. Right now we're watching High School Musical.
Don't do it.
Upside down.
Since you've been gone. I can see Dad in the shadow.
Night of nights to nights. Oh.
What did you like?
Hey, 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 High School Musical, get it.
I love that.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Tucker. 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 He doesn't like me. We're going to see Miss Melissa. It made me a drink. Rolling.
This crazy occupation, you gotta keep it moving. That's the motivation. Gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with what you keep moving.
Melissa, where'd the funnel cake go?
You got a bunch of sand in it off of the tripod.
We bought these child shirts because we were cold.
Comfy!
Hope everyone's having a great day.
My parents are staging tonight, so tamale for Anne. My mom told me to help and I was like, no thank you.
We're having a wonderful time.
It is Kate again and Fia.
Hi, I'm Franco.
And now we're at the Grand Canyon. How do I flip it? Yeah, how do I
flip it? It's embarrassing.
Adult things in an adult place. Santa Monica.
A helicopter.
I felt like everyone could see my ass this entire trip. I think I'm gonna go to the gym. Hopefully I'll see my hot neighbor. Fingers crossed. Please, please.
It's okay. It's okay. I really go for some water right now.
We have no water.
I'm crunching sand in my teeth.
Are you cold? I am gonna go to the gym.
I'm tired, but if I go to bed right now, it's just not gonna happen.
Where she goes? Look how pretty the sky is, though. Ew.
I'm a little burnt right there. It's okay. It's not that bad.
Look at my matted hair. This is why I think I should get dreads.
Dreads?
Yeah.
Dude. Dude, I just remember that my mom gave my gym swipe to Laura and I need it back. And I tried to use my dad's and it was expired yesterday. And they like stalked me and like harassed me. And I'm not going through that social stress again.
Let me see.
There is no fucking way. There's no, 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 no. Clean.
I can't do it. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What's on the eye?
I have to reach in there to get it. I can't leave that in there. We have to get another one.
I'm not happy.
And I have another one. I didn't bring another one. I brought one.
You brought two. You brought two. There's got to be another one in the car.
Do I just have to get it?
Just reach in there, get it out, and then throw it away.
I have to reach into my own piss.
Yes.
Okay, so we just finished up dinner with our family. I'm being watched.
What's going on there, Chief?
Feel free to cut that out. Wait, let me see if I hold the camera just at my height. Oh, wait.
I'm tall.
And I'm not. Okay, well.
Hey guys, Allie A here.
Okay. For Helene and.
Oh, the Alaskans! Alaska! Here's chili up there.
Can't even see it.
Here's chili up there.
Anyway.
Alaskan friends, Alina and Ann, what's up? Here's chili up there. Sorry.
What? Okay, hey, we just. Guys.
Third tries the charm, Alina and Ann, Alaskan people. Chili, what's up? Shmebulak. Well.
Okay, final trial. Say this fast. The day just ended. We had dinner with our family, sat by the pool, got ice cream. Yeah, that's about it. Anyway, I hope this is interesting. Bye, guys. Love you.
Oh. My name's Anne. I'm here in Juneau, Alaska.
Yikes. Sorry. Alrighty. Welcome. What of a funny end.
She said please, only dog grip.
This video is for my dad, not for this, but.
I don't think we'd want to be in Venice right now.
No. We'd get shot in Venice.
Helene's gonna love editing this. Way to go, Anne. Way to go, Anne. Am I right? Hang on. I'm not done. Come here.
Actually, I feel like I'm pretty. Oh, so awkward.
This is her real food.
Just for you, Kate.